Hi guys, thank you for joining us again at Car System Installation. So we're going to show you a backup camera that we've done on a BMW 2002. So we have replaced our mirror. So this is the factory mirror, and as you can see, it has not a standard bracket. So we have a replacement mirrors that has exactly the same bracket. The bracket is already hidden behind the original plastic, so it's nice and clean. It's not a clip-on, so you get a very nice and clean look. And I'm gonna put the vehicle in reverse. We're gonna have the picture on the left corner. We can see some of the bumper, we can see the back of the vehicle. We have different versions for mirrors. We have ones that are 7-inch, we have ones that have auto dimming or different variety of options. Then you put the vehicle back in drive, you get it all. You can see a very clean screen. A lot of the mirrors that you find out there are very blacked out, very dimmed, so you can barely see. This is a very high resolution mirror, so it looks very natural, very clean. You can put it back in reverse, you're gonna have the picture, and we can see the picture very clean, very nice. Backup cameras for a variety of vehicles and mirror replacement for a variety of vehicles is available at Car System Installation. Subscribe to our channel and we'll see you next time. Have a good day.